Hey guys, so I'm a little bit out of my usual self, as you can see. This is my first Halloween tutorial. Obviously, a lot of people are gonna go for something super simple, and I thought a skeleton would be super easy, and it really is easy. It's just a little bit time consuming depending on how perfect you want it. This took me 20 minutes to do, and hopefully it's gonna go a little bit quicker than that because I will have it in kind of fast forward mode. I won't be talking over this or anything. It's very self-explanatory what I'll be doing in this video. I just wanted to quickly tell you that it's obviously Lady Gaga, Born This Way inspired, like you can tell by the title. But it is so easy to do, and the only things that you really need is a very creamy kind of eyeliner or something. This one's by BYS. It's called the Magic Black Magic Eyeliner, and it is my nose is really itchy. It's really creamy and really black. So basically what you want is a really creamy either pencil or cream liner. And what else you're gonna need is just a brush that you don't really care if it gets ruined or not, because this was like, I don't know, like a dollar or two. It's just, I don't know, it's just a really easy concealer brush that I didn't really care if it got ruined or not. It's really easy, and also one more thing that you're probably gonna need a lot of is cotton pads. I tend to, like you can tell in the video that is obviously coming up, that I kind of brush off any excess so I don't have to use a million different brushes, because this is supposed to be a very easy and cheap kind of makeup look. And I've like curled my hair and like put it up in a messy side ponytail, like you guys can see in the Lady Gaga video. So I hope you guys do enjoy this tutorial. If you guys have any other requests for any other Halloween looks, then just comment down below. I'm thinking about doing one of those Sugar Skull kind of makeup looks as well. It's basically kind of the same as this, just with a little bit more of a flat kind of detail. It would be super simple to do, but if you guys have any requests whatsoever, just leave them in the comments down below. I'd love to hear from you guys. I hope you guys do enjoy this, and I will jump straight into it.
Oh, come on, baby, let's get ridiculous. Let's get ridiculous. Let's get ridiculous!